What's up, you guys? Sergeant CT920 here. Welcome back another Let's Play on Need for Speed Payback. Alright, let's continue to the career.
Racers, this is the voice of the streets. Up next on the menu, well, how about something other?
All right, so in the last video, we already completed the mission for Shift Lock.
Chaos and mayhem reigned.
Now we're gonna do some drags here.
Smashed private surveillance equipment. The weapon of choice? The driver's own car, drifting right through the wreckage of all that expensive electronics. Ooh. It's a sight to behold, but hey, don't just take my word for it. An anonymous user known as Underground Soldier has uploaded videos of the event, and it's breaking the internet in half.
Unidentified driver? That still counts as online rep, right?
That drift video the curator is raving about. That was you, wasn't it?
I don't know what you're talking about.
I'd recognize that clutch kick anywhere. Good job.
Billionaire's Row is the house, and any friend of the house is no friend of mine.
All right, the Riot Club. Well, the only car I have available is the Camaro. All right, let's do this.
Shall we see how you handle this drag build?
Rav, please. You act like I've never raced before.
Not like this. I've seen some of the best races burn out in the multiple heats of drag.
If you're so concerned, why not come out and give me some pointers at the race?
I'll pass. Last time you lured me from the airfield, I ended up with stitches.
Fair enough.
Even if you don't hit that perfect start, as long as you focus on tight shifting, you can still catch up.
Got it.
More than anything else, drag is about the car. You can be the best driver in the world, but if the hardware isn't there, you're not gonna win squat. If you keep losing, then it's time to upgrade.
That's why I got you, Rav. I know we'll make this baby purr. Let's see if any of it's stuck.
All right, let's do this here.
When you race in Silver Rock, every quarter mile is a battle. From burnout to finish, we put it all on the line. I am Big Sister, and this is Riot Club.
Drag car, but you're not one of mine. Who are you? You could be a house spy trying to take down my crew from within.
Name's Morgan.
You're Tyler Morgan. You can call me Big Sister.
And what does the house want with you?
You're asking some dangerous questions, Morgan. Prove you've got what it takes to race with the Riot Club. Then we'll talk.
All right. Willie for 2 seconds and win the race. Now I'll decline that one.
We have no rules but drag rules. You break those, I break you.
Yeah, I know what to do, I think.
Alright, drag races require a manual shifting, time for gear changes to get the perfect shift. Right up at the start line, get the knee on the green, you won't launch automatically on go.
Thank you.
in 2 rounds. Lost that one though. All right, let's try this again here.
Last chance, pressure's on.
All right, here we go. Last round wins. Perfect shift. All right.
Here we go. Last round, gotta leave it all on the track.
Complete.
Yeah, that's the Tyler Morgan I heard about.
All right, let's go to the second one. That is exhaust. Let's go ahead and equip that. How are you going? Okay, 1 out of 6. All right, let's move on to the second one.
So,
right there.
Big sister, huh? Cool call sign.
Reminds this crew we're family and I'm the one calling the shots. Besides, you got the house. You're not gonna want to use your real name.
The house?
Yeah, the house. We're headed to the casino district to show them that Riot Club bouts are nobody. You in?
Now you're talking my language. I'm there.
All right, the billionaire's drag. Well, the requirement takes a 130. I'm not gonna do that one.
So, big sister, what did the house do to you?
You win, we talk. How about that?
Well, that was a fail right there.
No. Down to my last chance.
Well, that's a bummer. Yep. What a bummer.
Come on. Can't believe I lost that one.
All right, let me go ahead and do some upgrades here. Let's see what else you could get in the tuning shop.
Happening in Boonville. I'm sure there's a race somewhere. Always is.
All right, we got the tune shop.
Welcome to the tune-up shop. Here you can buy new speed cards or trade in part tokens for a chance at that perfect upgrade.
All right. Gotta let him. Spent a lot of money to spend here. Let's get that. Mostly get all level threes. That drag race right there. All right, I met the requirements, so let's go ahead and give it a shot.
Big sister, what did the house do to you?
You win, we talk. How about that?
Oh boy. Where is he at? All right.
Yes.
Now it's gonna pick up the pace. All right, round two.
Win this round.
All this traffic light to cut off. And across the line. All right.
Racking up the wins.
All right, let's go on the second one. And what do we got? ECU acceleration. All right, let's go and equip that. All right, 2 out of 6 complete. Let's move on to the third one. Where's that third one at?
The deal's
right there.
Here's what went down. The house comes to me one day, asks if my crew wants to help rig some races.
Sounds familiar.
I'm sure. I saw you at the Boonville race and, well, your fighting spirit inspired me. I told the house to get lost.
Yeah, because that worked out so well for me.
Yeah, it hasn't been great for us either. Things have gotten tense.
Go on.
Maybe after the next race. See ya.
All right. All right, Casino Row. Let's see what we got here. Let's see what we got. Don't hit any vehicles and win the race. I'll do that. I hope.
Can't always be about drag. Let's see how you do in a sprint around the city.
It is a race.
I got this.
I don't know about this one. This is gonna get so much ugly. Oh yeah, I failed that one. So I don't have to hit any traffic, but even the appointments or I don't know.
Can't always be about drag. Let's see how you do in a sprint around the city.
All right, let's try this again.
Time to win this.
Alright, so I have to be careful with these guys, to not hit them, or hit the traffic either. Alright, this is a sprint race, so you have to be first place for this. So I passed that good person. Oh my god, this traffic light, they want to cut you off for no reason. Oh hey! Oh, come on, that person hit me from behind. Well, I kind of failed that one. I missed that checkpoint. That's kind of bummer.
Can't always be about drag. Let's see how you do in a sprint around the city.
All right, let's do this.
Here we go.
So I have to be careful not hitting any cars, but I don't know how this is gonna work. Well, that was a fail already. Oh wow. Let me try this again.
Can't always be about drag. Let's see how you do in a sprint around the city.
All right, let's do this again.
Let's do this.
Seriously?
Contract, come on.
Yeah, I'm not gonna make this one either.
Can't always be about drag. Let's see how you do in a sprint around the city.
Time.
All right, don't hit any cars. We're just not guaranteed on that one. Careful.
Come
I don't hit it. Okay, so far so good. I have to be careful with that car.
Almost there.
Ah, darn it. How is that possible?
Focus.
No, I keep restarting so many times.
Can't always be about drag. Let's see how you do in a sprint around the city.
Time to crush this!
Careful with that car. Anyway.
Back in.
First place already.
Running out of time here.
All right, across the line.
Another win.
All right, let's go on the first one. What would that be? A speed block. Level 4. I'm just gonna sell it. Alright, that's 3 out of 6. Alright, you guys, I'm probably gonna stop this video right here. So, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and don't forget to follow me on my social network, Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram.
About things getting tense.
Every time you make a move against the house, the police are there.
You're saying the house is buying off the cops?
Gee, you think? This isn't our city anymore. There's no one left strong enough to stand up to them.
My fight's with Navarro. That's not my problem.
Fine. I'll see you at the next race then, since that's all you care about.
Alright, guys. I'll see you guys in the next video.